what we're looking at here is the shaft tunnel, the stern end of the ship, in which the propeller shaft came down the way.
We have here a laboratory which we can test and study and bring tourists to see history in the flesh. It's rather ironic that we have these ships which were engaged in a massive war of destruction now being reclaimed by nature.
So whether it's an osprey to build a nest on, a striped bass to survive in, or an oyster to cling on to, the ships provide structure for wildlife to thrive.